The staff member asks Caroline to lean forwards so that she can place the belt around the hips. The lift, with the legs spread, is being put as close as possible to the chair. The belt is attached to the handle of the standing lift. Other lifts can have different attachment mechanisms. Observe that the staff member walks around and works from both sides of the lift to avoid stretching and reaching. The lift is carefully positioned so that Caroline can sit down on the bed. And the staff member kneels down to remove the belt.